there's a lot of times where I feel like, you know, I go through waves just as we all do, waves of Iman. I'll give you actually a really good example of that. I was going to leave charity. I did get a job in corporate.
Big money?
Big money. Like enough to buy a house outright in a couple of years, right? People dream of that. People dream of living without debt.
Is that opportunity still available?
No. What's the company called?
Maybe it's government. you don't want to work for government, alhamdulillah. But look, I almost left, and I'd gone through a point where I'd been highly criticized about the work that it is that I do, even though it's in community and it's in charity. You know, people were talking to me about, when are you going to get married and when are you going to have kids and khalas, that's it, your time is up. And the day before I resigned, I met my husband through my work.
SubhanAllah.
And
so what they were telling you to leave to get, you found it where you were, right?
Correct. And at that point, I was feeling that sense of abandonment because I felt like at that point, you go through waves. I wasn't getting any fulfillment from it. And I was like, maybe I do need to branch out. Maybe I do need a change. Maybe I do need to meet different people. And then that was a reminder from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying, I'm going to give you everything that you need. And I'm going to give you everything that's right for you, but you have to be patient. I'm still there. I'm listening to you.